During the bull market section of Final Fantasy VII, you have to sneak into Don Corneo's mansion by cross-dressing Cloud. Though you can do this with pretty much any combination of clothes that you find throughout the bull market, if you put together the best outfit possible, Don Corneo will choose you over the other party members. Doing this not only unlocks some rare cutscenes, but you also get a trophy named the Consummate Crossdresser. So for completionists, it's really important that you get this right. So here are the choices that you need to make to get all the best clothing items and get that trophy. These are all timestamped in the description if you are missing one or two. After that is the full cutscene with Don Corneo in his mansion if you are successful.